Hello, everyone. I'm Daniel Liang. Welcome to the world of Java programming. We will start our lecture from chapter one. The central theme of this book is to learn how to solve problems by writing a program. This book is about programming. So what is programming? The term programming means to create or develop software, which is also called a program. In basic terms, software contains the instruction that tells a computer or a computerized device what to do. Software is all around you, even in devices that you might not think would need it. Of course, you expect to find and use software on a personal computer, but software also plays a role in running airplanes, cars, cell phones, and even toasters. On a personal computer, you use word processors to write documents, web browsers to explore the internet, and email programs to send and receive messages. The programs are all the examples of software. Software developers create software with the help of powerful tools called programming languages. This book teaches you how to create programs by using the Java programming language. There are many programming languages, some of which are decades old. Each language was invented with a specific purpose: to build on the strengths of a previous language, for example, or to give the programmer a new and unique set of tools. Knowing that there are so many programming languages available, it would be natural for you to wonder which one is best. However, in truth, there is no best language. Each one has its own strength and weakness. Experienced programmers know that one language might work well in some situations, whereas different languages may be more appropriate in other situations. For this reason, seasoned programmers try to master as many different languages as they can, giving them access to a vast arsenal of software development tools. If you learn to program using one language, you should find it easy to pick up other languages. The key is to learn how to solve problems using a programming approach. This is the main theme of this book. You are about to begin an exciting journey learning how to program. At the outset, it is helpful to review computer basics, programs, and operating systems. If you are familiar with such terms as CPU, memory, disks, operating systems, and programming languages, you may skip sections 1.2, 1.3, and 1.4. We'll begin to introduce Java, its history and its features, its characteristics in the next lecture. Thank you for watching this video.